go crazy if you had the misfortune of being a compulsive namer and lover. As if you never hooked yourself up to splatterable things. Well, Tommy has proposed to me again. Tommy really does nothing but propose to me. I have lunch and I could tell by the glare in his eye that he was planning on proposing again. But I just managed to check him in time by assuring him that I was a bimetallist. Fortunately, I don't know what bimetallism means. I don't think anyone else does either.